Blessed Laura was born in Santiago, Chile in 1891. Laura's father died when she was only 2 years old. Laura's mother, Mercedes, had to find some way to support Laura and her baby sister. After working as a cook for several years, she met a wealthy ranch owner named Manuel Mora. Mora promised Mercedes that if she came to be with him, he would send Laura to a boarding school taught by the Salesian Sisters of St. John Bosco. Laura loved school and learning about the faith. She was a model student, prayerful, helpful, listened well, and had a cheerful attitude. While one of the sisters was explaining the sacrament of marriage during religion class, Laura began to understand her mother's sinful state. From then on, Laura increased her prayers and sacrifices for her mother's conversion. During a visit home, Manuel Mora threatened Laura's virtue, but she firmly refused him, sending him into a rage. Laura stopped paying for her education, but the sisters gave assistance for her to attend school. Laura offered her life to the Lord for her mother's conversion, but with consent from her confessor, she made private vows. Already weak from poor health, she was severely beaten by Laura for refusing another time. On her final night, she confided, "Mama, I am dying. For a long time, I have asked Jesus, offering my life for you, so you will return to God. Mama, before I die, will I have this chance to see you repent?" Mercedes answered, "I hope I will do as you ask." With this joy, Laura died the evening on January 22, 1904. On September 3, 1988, Laura Vicuña was beatified by Pope John Paul II.